everyone! Oh god. I was expecting to jump up and down. Well then. Welcome to the first Game Changers UHC. I'm sorry if I just hit you, Sig. I'm used to waving and doing things. Anyway. So, we're all in teams. This is almost everybody in Game Changers. Not really, there's a lot of us missing. Yeah. So, we're all in teams of two. So we've got Becca and Robbie, and then we've got Majors and Lily, and then Sig and Wolf, Stella and Abby. Shout out to Abby's stream on Twitch, by the way, and Wolf and Lily's. And then you got me and Sierra. So each episode's going to roughly be about 16 minutes. Give or take. In between each episode, I'm gonna take like 5 seconds to restart the timer. PvP will not start until episode 2, I hope. And then if we make it to episode 5, I'm either gonna make it permaday or permanight. I haven't decided yet. Just to mix things up a little bit. So, are you guys ready? I hope this works. Alright, you guys ready? Alright, guys. Good luck! Oh, wait. Hold on. That was a fail. Hang on. Yes, go ahead and switch into your own voice calls. Alright. Oh no, why won't it teleport us?
Oh god.
Stupid. Hang on. Yeah, this one's my fault. What's this? Okay, I had it backwards. That's what it was.
Six says.
There we go.
Okay, here we go.
Well. Alright, so technical difficulties aside. I don't know.
Oh, well, I like
it. I can hear the pig in your headphones. Well, this is a big old hunk of a mess. Alright, see if you can get any apples. Thank you. Abby. No, don't do anything. How are you not getting hungry? Should you reset the timer? Zig needs to go now. I'm so happy to have 1.8 combat. If I can actually get it to cooperate with me on like this time. True. I just hope we don't run into anybody. I'm sorry, I got excited. I'm gonna make us stone swords. And I saw a sheep in a tree and I thought there was somebody there and I almost flipped out. Neon, are you there?
Yeah,
hi. Why do I need to TP Otto to Wolf?
Because Sig had to leave for some reason and Otto is Wolf's new teammate. This is amazing. Next time
Yes, please.
Yep.
Now I can see why Stacy does solos all the time. This is a mess. I mean, I thought we were all playing, and then the day of. That pig scared the shit out of me. Well, the next one probably will be on the modded one, because once we finish this, we're gonna do Island Survival. Sierra, where the hell did you go?
I'm still here.
Oh, okay. Here's a wooden sword. Sierra, protect me for a second. Not that I think anyone's gonna come. I feel like next time someone just needs to do what I'm doing so I can focus on the game. Is she in survival now? if you're there. Preview my preferences. Here.
Okay.
I got you a wood or stone axe. I have a furnace. I'm sorry. You're like, bullshit, my Wi-Fi.
So it's like, is there sometimes where it's just lags so bad, but then there's sometimes where it's just like, no, I'm not gonna lag.
Maybe you need to... I doubt this would actually fix the problem, but maybe you need to just get a faster speed. Alright, I'm going to go cave for a hot minute. Here is a furnace with some fid. Oh crap. Feel free to kill the animals around. Okay. I mean, PvP is disabled until episode 2, so it should be fine. I mean, it's not actually disabled, but rule of thumb. All right, there's 2 pork chops in the furnace when you get, if you get hungry.
I just want to get apples.
Oh, hello there, piggy. Goodbye, piggy. Are you laughing at me? Oh, I need to find a cave. Hello, Mr. Sheepy. Goodbye, Mr. Sheepy. Don't laugh at me! Oh, I just took fall damage! I'm not even paying attention to Discord. Oh, it won't let me track people's health. It's just triggering.
Oh,
holy sh! A rabbit just fell out of the tree and scared the crap out of me.
You're just
scared. Oh, hello, lava! Sorry. Oh, zombies. Where are the zombies? Oh, I can hear some. Oh, ooh, I found iron. Oh, hello, cave. Yes, honey. Oh, there's so much iron in here. Oh, yeah, I didn't bring a crafting table with me. I know. I'm in a cave.
Where?
I don't know. I am at negative 2,334, 52, negative 3,207. Oh, someone found a creeper. I have 12 iron on me. Bring the furnace and the crafting table.
I can't get the fur. Oh, wait, yeah, never mind. I guess I can.
I'm near the surface of the cave. I'm just looking around right now. Negative 2,330. I'll come and stand at the mouth of the cave. I'll actually stand up higher. Just be careful because there is a pool of lava somewhere near the cave. Negative 2,377,3,220. What are yours? I'ma come get you. Because I'm impatient. Oh, just don't take any fall damage, don't fall in the lava. How the hell am I gonna get up this hill? Oh, more lava! Oh, that is a lot of lava. Avoid that. I need to stop sprinting. Oh my god. But now I do. I just ate all of it. And I've got a little. Oh, mama. Lily, I think, just got iron. I've never been this careful in Minecraft in my life.
I know.
I'm in a tree. If I see. What were your cords? Oh, I see you. Turn around. Hi. Just. I just fell out of the tree and took a heart and a half. Oh, God. Hopefully we find gold in this cave. Alright, this is where the lava is, so be careful. But the cave is like right back here. Oh, no, it's up here.
Wi-Fi, please.
I swear it's over here somewhere.